There are now three COVID-19 vaccines available, but people are questioning which one is most effective.
And that's why it's so important. Whatever vaccine you have available to you, just go get it.
Governor John Bel Edwards announced he wants everyone to get the vaccine and people shouldn't have a preference of the three. John Bulot, a student at the University of Louisiana at Lafayette, agrees.
In my case, I would be open to taking any of the three that are available at the moment.
The three vaccines available are Pfizer, BioNTech, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson. But people are now questioning the effectiveness of the J&J vaccine.
It's around 70% effective against preventing any symptoms whatsoever. However, there were still no deaths in the vaccine study in the people that received the vaccine. So it's still 100% effective at preventing the severe illness and death.
Larry Seymour, interim senior director for Blue Cross Blue Shield, says it's important to get whichever vaccine is available to you.
We need to be getting shots into arms as soon as possible. Also, all of the vaccines that are on the market far exceed the necessary threshold to protect the population and achieve the coveted herd immunity against the coronavirus.
While some are concerned about which of the three vaccines they will receive, others are choosing not to take any of them.
It came out too quick for me, and they said you have to get two doses. I don't like the idea of that, so for me, I'm not going to do it.